One ball, two strikes to Joe Morgan. Morgan wins the ball game. That's it. They get credit for only one run batted in. And the Reds win it 6-5. Joe Morgan getting credit for a single and a run batted in. Well, he drove in two runs tonight. And what a game we had. And we'll have controversy after this one over the bunt by Armbrister in front of the catcher, Carlton Fitz. Final score, 6-5, Cincinnati.